Здравствуйте. This is TMZ Russia with very sad news.
Vladimir Putin was at the ballet with his wife.
Да, but this is not the sad news. At ballet, reporter asked Putin and wife Yudmila about rumors they are separated. Putin say...
Это так.
This is so.
This is so.
Да, it's a presidential divorce ending 30 years of marriage. But hey, good news.
Людмила said this is a very civilized divorce.
I think we have now proven that you can have a 30-year marriage that ends in divorce and call it successful.
The first definition of marriage is forever.
Who says it's forever? Those stupid vows. Yeah, when you're 20 years old.
Well, don't get married when you're 20, idiot.
I'm fine there. Don't get married, period.
Is a marriage a failure if it lasts 30 years?
Yes. Yes.
He's supposedly banging some gymnast who's half his age.
Yet, these are unconfirmed rumors, Americansi. Bring this one in for questioning.
Let's say they're married for 55 years and they both die, and so we'd say they're successful in their marriage, but they were miserable.
Miserable for 55 years and it's successful, but you can be happy for 30 and it's a failure.
You're married for 55 years and then you kill your wife. She died, you were married the whole time.
Are you okay?
No!
That's ridiculous. What are you applauding?
Anyway, I think I won this argument. Okay.
Point is, 30 years, good relationship, sad divorce, and now Putin is single. Wow, nice horse! And Putin also looks good, little soft, but you know, good. Please don't kill me. This is TMZ Russia.